guys, now we're in a park. We're at a larger park, second park, Lynn Canyon, suspension bridge. We saw this on YouTube, so we're here, and we're gonna take that walk right across the street, place you can get something to eat if you're here, right here in Vancouver, Colombia. I'm coming down the stairs. Right here, they tell you. Oh, look, suspension bridge. Coming down, let's see what they're talking about. It's supposed to be like a really long bridge, but we'll see. Oh, the bridge is shaking. Woo! Bridge is shaking, you guys. Oh man, it's shaking two ways. Ooh, this ain't nothing to play with. Te recuerdas de El Pital? People want to stop, hang out on the bridge. One guy looked like he want to shake it. They tell you, you don't shake it. They don't want somebody shaking it, but people certainly do. Oh man, it was like if too much weight gets on it. They're waiting on you. We crossed, we made it. The bridge was shaking. The bridge was shaking. People were stopping in the middle. You look here, people are coming off the bridge. It's just like, you can just go around to all the different spots. This is the place that I was looking for. So that other bridge is gonna be the same thing, but longer, right? Apparently you're gonna be like walking, right? You're gonna have enough room for just your feet to be like this. Just kind of like this. And you're walking across whole nine. And they don't want no selfie sticks, so. But apparently you just have little paths that you can follow around the park. So we just crossed the bridge here where people are coming up. People were swimming down there below. That'd be cool to swim down there though. I'd do that too. Just show me how to get down there. Look here. Coming back. I've seen people with backpacks. They had their kids on their back walking across this. Smile, 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 mother.